First of all, we have to completely remove the old asphalt. For this, we can only take a single trailer. It is important that we bring the old asphalt to the asphalt mixing plant. We also need sand and grit. Then we can load the new asphalt in a single trailer. Just drive backwards in front of the asphalt paver and tip into the machine. It will take some time until the asphalt is used up. And that's it.